It's really big thing here, Kate.
Really, really important.
Everyone.
It's so much more of a big deal than we thought it was.
The House Song Competition is two things. First and foremost, it's a musical competition, it's a singing competition, and people are working extremely hard. But also, it's a really important opportunity for the houses to work together.
It's a much bigger event for the houses, every house and the whole school, than like you might think.
I think it really sets the school apart, but lots of other schools have a house shout, but what we really do is, you know, it's not just about bringing everyone together and raising house spirit, it's actually also about creating really great music.
Rehearsals every evening, and you know, for 5 weeks or so, and having that can, yeah, it's too much.
It's a big effort.
It's a big effort for the whole house. But actually, you know, when you come to the day and you look at everyone here and how much the school enjoys it, like, it's actually really, really, it's a great thing.
Grange.
Okay, Harvey, do you want to line up here?
This is M.O. Maestro Roma's house, and we're singing American Pie this evening.
A wise old headmaster once wrote that a happy school sings well. So I'm clearly visiting a very happy school.
I've come to look for America.
Galpin singing America. And there was a really lovely reduced texture in the middle. Mitchison's, Send Me On My Way. Boys, when you have the tune to sing, it's really good. Two houses in third place, and they are Broughton and Luxmouth. In second place, Jervis. And in first place, Maestro Omen.